bread, the onions, of the onions, you put meat, and then the half loaf, and then after the half loaf, you put a little bit of cheese, and then the spaghetti sauce. So this recipe is good for, or this sauce is good for 3 kilos spaghetti. So you put other sauce, and then you press it so that you press it right. This spaghetti, but I will not teach them the recipe, so that this is my secret. And then, after that, the 2 cans of, you put other 2 cans of evaporated milk. Yes, another one. And when you pour about this one, see, try to see. Oh, it's good, right? After, you wait until the wait until chubby, be careful that you will not be stubborn over that. Okay, see? You wait until the... So while you wait, while you are waiting to boil your spaghetti sauce, you prepare the spaghetti... what do you call this? The pasta. John? John? Will you give me a pasta? For what? John? John? Just put it there. So here comes Junjo. He's the one bringing the pasta. Just put it there while we're waiting for this sauce. Oh, see? Did you see Junjo again? Junjo, if you can put it, you can pasta. Okay. So see? Try to focus on this one. It's yummy. It's nice to see. Nice to look. This is my beautiful wife washing dishes. You see? This is also helping us, helping me to cook this. So both of us, we have a secret.
What is the secret?
So I cannot give you the secret because that's a secret, right? Okay, just wait for 10 minutes after that. So, I will... You see, Kaito, see? So, hello everyone. If you want to know the how to cook spaghetti? Try to consult me. It's yummy, right? No, it's not bad. So let's try. Just wait for 10 minutes. So I will do this first. Yeah.
This is a...